Good afternoon, and welcome to First Presbyterian Church of Bonita Springs. My name is Jeff Fox, and I'm the Director of Sacred Arts here. That's just a fancy way of saying music guy here at the church. And it's my pleasure to welcome you to this collaborative effort between Choral Artistry and the FGCU music program. You're in for a fabulous concert. I've heard the rehearsals. It's going to be really exciting. I want to draw your attention to just a few things before we get started. We will have an intermission for this performance, about a 15-minute intermission. Restrooms, if you're up in the mezzanine, are on either side, women on that side, men on that side. And then there are, out in our lobby, there are restrooms and drinking fountains there as well. Also, during our intermission, our bookstore will be open. We have a Christian bookstore that I think has a lot of great, interesting things. If you've got a birthday coming up, they've got cards. I'm mostly speaking to the men when I say that, just as quick reminders. And so I invite you to take a look at that. Now, in your program has this little flyer, which lists everything that goes on in this church concert-wise. Now, if you studied it intently, you already know this. This is our last concert for the season. And you're supposed to say, "Aww, yeah, good job, this is great." All right, I give this information to you because if you look through this and you thought, "Oh, I wish I could have gone to that, I should have gone to that, that would have been a great concert to go to." A, I agree, and B, we've got a whole new slate of concerts that we're working on for next season. And if you want to be on our mailing list, and I encourage you to do that, you can see Christine D'Alessio during our intermission at our welcome desk, which is right over near the front door. And she'll take your name, your address. We're going to be interested in where you are in about February. So if you're a snowbird and you're up north or you're down here, not February, October is when we send out our mailing. All of our information goes out in October, and you can purchase tickets online or via mail, and we'll send the tickets to you, and you'll be able to enjoy everything you missed this season here. Well, with that being said, it's my pleasure to welcome Kyle Szabo to the podium and get this wonderful concert started.
Thank you. Thank you. give us just a moment? My score is missing.
Thank you.